Red Bull are for.
Ooh, boy. Only top shelf booze for the man who killed Thanos. I've got some thousand-year-old Centaurian ale.
All for me.
How about a round just for me?
Yeah,
just for me. Not gonna brag, but I did all the work.
Actually, yeah, for real.
Hey, wheezy on this. Go put some hair on your porpoise.
It's like, no, I picked the wrong choice, but whatever.
I still can't believe we did it. Thanos is gone.
Believe it.
If it weren't for all this,
all right, Naruto.
Guardians fighting Thanos, do you think we still would have ended up together? All of us. Do you think we would have been friends?
I'd like to think so. One way or another.
Yeah. Me too. For better or for worse. You have to admit, we aren't the most likely group of friends.
Boy. Man, turn.
Without Thanos, we might just end up driving each other crazy. I mean, with Drax and Rocket. Even I might have a bit of a temper. Sometimes. It's a miracle we haven't murdered each other already.
Well, that's what family is, Gamora. You drive each other crazy, but at the end of the day, none of that matters.
Exactly. If we're a family, it's only because you made us one. Honestly, we all stay because of you, Peter. You're the one who's gonna keep us from falling apart.
True.
Wow. Yeah, no pressure.
Liquor? Damn.
This is my hour of honor. My sweet wife and daughter have finally been avenged. I have long dreamt of this moment. And its arrival is satisfactory.
Then we drink for them.
Oh, yeah, yeah, let's go. Let's go.
I know how much this means to you.
Got Uji.
Join my family.
Crystal Light Food Punch. Let's go.
Without regret. Not there to save my family before. But now that I have exterminated Thanos, my redemption is complete.
I'm Groot too, man.
Groot's totally right. He said Peter killed Thanos, not you, big guy.
Alright, dude. Chill.
Nonsense. Clearly I got my revenge.
Didn't see.
My hands are too strong. I would break such a puny device.
Of course you did, Drax. You killed the guy who killed your family. That's the definition of revenge.
Yes. Thank you, Peter. Those are precisely my beliefs. I shall celebrate by consuming this vile swill.
Okay, you already took a shot, so I'm taking another one. Alright.
Yes, yes, yes. This is the gun that blew a hole in Thanos. But no, you can't do shots on it. Okay, maybe just one.
All right, dude. You better not use it.
Hey, Rocket.
So, as I was saying, I built this brilliant, beautiful piece of machinery with my own two hands. I can tell you're impressed by my technological virility.
You know, I couldn't have said it better myself. My good pal Rocket here,
His gun wrecked Thanos.
The applause feels good.
You know? Maybe I should quit while I'm ahead. Go out on a high note. We've been at this hero business nonstop for a while now. I should just retire and live up all the
free
booze.
Yeah!
Woohoo!
Yeah!
As they say, absence makes the heart grow bigger.
Yeah,
the party just
too.
Started. You're already talking about bailing?
I just need some time where I ain't almost dying every day.
I ain't good for my health. I mean, look at all we accomplished. Thanos is dead. The galaxy is guarded.
Yeah, I got two
our
trophies so far,
done.
Thanks.
Maybe it's time we go our separate ways.
Nah.
Hey, Drinkmaker! I got two hands and one of them's empty.
I am Groot.
He about dip?
We're gonna need your help. We can't let Rocket leave the Guardians.
Galactic super weapon, I see.
Bald.
Nice to see you're enjoying yourself.
Oh, then you took a shot. I didn't even see that.
You kicked incredible amounts of ass today. Thanos is all kinds of dead.
Yeah. I know. It's been a complicated day.
How about a refill?
Why not?
On my way.
No, fucking jackass.
You disrespectful human! How dare you?
Yeah, don't bring race to it.
Whoa, man. Don't make this a race thing, okay? Humans are people just like everyone else.
Yeah. I'm talking
so
about
you
black
say,
people.
Star-Lord.
Racist.
Not everyone's a fan.
At least I managed not to drop this.
My hero.
I try.
Oh, damn, we're taking shots again. Okay, there we go.
Thanos murdered your people. I thought you'd be happier once he was gone.
He was a monster, yes. But he was also my family.
Did you say he wasn't?
I can't make sense of it.
He's there to be
Come
happy.
Come on, forget Thanos. He's dead. You're not. You deserve to have some fun.
Don't make light of this, Peter. He will always be a part of who I am. I keep thinking about Nebula.
Your sister?
I called her that. We both called Thanos father. He used to force us to fight, to prove who was worthy of being called his daughter. I won. We couldn't stop until there was blood on the ground.
That is messed up.
Yeah, it is.
Not a good choice.
But Nebula believed it was normal.
What?
To fight and kill for what you want.
Oh, hell no.
Neb stabbed me while I was sleeping because I won. Imagine how she's gonna react when she finds out we killed Thanos.
She loves
your
ass.
Him, I think.
She's gonna be pissed.
Oh, she is gonna be pissed.
No kidding. There's a small part of me that wants to see my sister again. But when she finds out what we did, she's gonna lose her mind. She'll hunt us all down and kill us. You don't know Nebula. Imagine me, but angrier. And enhanced with cybernetics.
Yeah, stay away.
Yeah, well, what she doesn't know won't come back to stab us. Look, just leave her alone.
That would be the safe bet. Besides, I wouldn't mind starting fresh.
All right, moving on.
Moving on.
go.
Hey, you chumps doing a toast without us? I thought we were a team.
I thought you about to
do it. What are we toasting?
I built the gun who killed the baddie. The toast is mine. It says so in the rule book.
Moving on.
Like I was saying, to moving on.
About time.
No, we should toast to the dead. May they be avenged.
I am Groot.
To friendship? How boring.
Very well, to dead friends then.
Ah, let's just drink already.
Well, we haven't killed each other yet. Nice work, Peter.
All right. Yeah, take the shot. Dude, that was a lot, man. That was a lot. Super turn.
Hey. There you are. I've been looking all over for you.
Why?
We got a big, big problem.
I love how the place is closed. Okay. Everyone can just lay there and sleep. Goodbye, Yellow Brick Road.